Walker the Gamer Rocks here. Today we're going to be doing a boozled challenge. This is RTB Gamer and this is LiamrocksYT432.
YT.
And
that stands for
and
YouTube.
We will be doing the Being Boozled challenge. So this and that. So what you need to do is you need to spin this.
Spin
like you do like that, and then whatever one you get, you need to try and go. So we've got our water,
and also
should that switch off this?
Yeah, and also because I am mostly going to be looking at my phone, and because it's recording just now. But Liam's not in this.
Not in this bit
because I can't get him in this bit.
Liam's not in Ellie's camera, but he's in my camera, so Ellie will put her channel, my channel, in the description.
And also Liam's.
And I'll be putting hers in the description. But me, I'm recording by my phone and I'm going to just transfer it to my laptop.
Let's just get started.
You can record, so let's get started.
Right, I'll flick first.
What did we get? Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks?
We're both gonna do that.
All of
them? Yeah. I'll get it for you.
Right, guys, it's Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks. Now, that's it.
It's gonna be so bad.
These look so bad.
Right, three, two, one.
Tutti Frutti.
Wait.
That's me got one.
Tutti Frutti.
Did you get that? That's Tutti Frutti.
That's nice.
Right, so we've all got 1 point.
It tastes like toothpaste.
We got 1 point so far. Right, I'll spin this time. Let's see if I get any luck spinning this thing.
Nah, canned dog food, no way.
Licorice or
skunk spray.
No, we don't have any of that.
Right, guys, we did this challenge before, so boom. Try again. Peach or bar?
I don't think we've got any. Yeah. Oh, yeah, we do. 1, 2, 3. I've got yours.
Oh,
that looks horrible.
Take it. This is the one that I never ever survive. So this is it.
There's burns.
It's got red dots around it.
One's my one.
They're like disgusting jellies.
Right, 3, 2, 1.
I got bar. I'm fighting bar.
He didn't get bar.
You got peach.
Who? Oh no, I got bar.
Same.
That was horrible.
Ugh.
I didn't even last a second.
I
swallowed it.
Good for you.
Right. Guys, I've got 2 points. You've got one.
No, you've not got two. Mm-hmm.
Take Fruity and barf.
Oh, yeah. So, slingshot to spin. That was rubbish. Come on, give it a right spin.
You do that.
Oh my god. Right, wait. Here, do you want me to spin it for you?
Yeah.
Right, so I'll be spinning it for him because he's not a very good spinner. Oh, chocolate pudding or dog food?
Oh no.
Dog food is so bad.
I know, but I've had chocolate pudding and it doesn't taste the best either.
Right.
1, 2.
It's gonna be disgusting.
Oh, this is gonna be disgusting.
Right. 3. Right, he's just used his just now. 3, 2, 1.
Dog food.
I got dog food.
See, I can't even damn it!
No, that's not dog food, Ryan.
Oh, no, that is.
Mine's was chocolate pudding, I think.
This is disgusting.
Mine's was chocolate pudding, but I didn't like it.
Yes!
No, yours was chocolate pudding.
Yeah, but I don't like it.
I was a chocolate pudding.
It's too strong.
Oh.
That wasn't chocolate pudding, Ryan. Stop lying. Well, it was...
3-1.
Right, no, it didn't.
Was it 3-2?
No, it's 3-1. Right, it's Ryan's... I know it's my shot of spinning because I spun for Liam.
Right, guys.
Berry blue toothpaste, please.
Never do this being boozled challenge. And if you're
That's going
to be... Wondering where we are, we're actually sitting in a toilet.
Yeah, we're sitting in a bathroom because
she's broken my light.
Light and clipping.
We don't have any.
No, they weren't even that bad. They weren't even that bad.
No, they were. So I get to spin it since we don't have that.
Yeah, guys, you actually opened up one of these
because that's the last pack I've got to refill.
You got these for Christmas. These are the last ones.
No, I got it for Christmas.
Well, so
these are the ones you're using.
This is going to be the only Bean Boozled challenge, basically, unless I have more.
Yeah.
I don't think I want more.
Why?
Yeah, you do. Disgusting.
Yeah.
Won't I leave them there or not?
Well,
right, guys, we've got to spin now. 3-2-1. Berry Blur toothpaste.
That's not even that bad. I've got mine.
Blur toothpaste. Right, I've got
mine. Is this it?
Yeah, the blue one.
Toothpaste, isn't it?
I hate toothpaste. It's disgusting.
It's meant to be really strong.
3-2-1, go.
Toothpaste.
Liquid. It's not actually that bad.
It's stuck. It's like stuck toothpaste. On my
tooth. It's like toothpaste if you don't put water on it. This is easy. Toothpaste is green. I just put it 4 points.
Disgusting.
Finished. It's not the
truth. It's horrible.
I've swallowed it. That stinks.
Right, there we go.
We need to brush our teeth after this.
That's horrible.
It sticks to your teeth.
I know. Right.
Let's do the bunny challenge after that one.
Chubby bunny.
So I am going to transfer all of this to Liam's channel as well. So
yeah, because mine is almost dead. Caramel corn.
No, look.
No, we can't do that on the...
Just do caramel corn and moldy cheese.
No, that's
wrong.
We have 3. Mm-hmm. All right, so we're going to do a lime or log.
Oh, I don't care what one I get. I want lime.
I've always had
clippings. He wants long clippings.
What? Long clippings isn't that bad. 3-2-1, go.
I got long clippings.
I got lime.
I mean, it's not even that bad.
Long clippings was worse than I thought.
No, it's not. Not the worst one. Barfins.
I've got 5 points. I've not spat at 1.
I think I've got 4.
No, you've got 3 if you swallow that. You've got 3 if you do this.
Right, so guys, I've got 5.
I got 3.
3.
Right.
That's horrible.
I'm so
right. Where's the thing?
Right.
It's Liam's shot.
Liam can't spin.
Yes, I can.
Yes, he can.
Here
we go. It was on that one.
Caramel cheese.
Buttered popcorn or rotten egg. Oh,
popcorn's yuck.
Wait, but we've got to be careful because it's a slightly shaded one. It's not the white one we're going for. It's a shaded.
What?
Yeah.
Right, so guys, we're going to let find a way so you guys can see.
No, I'll be fine. Look,
so these are all the flavors.
I think Mum just shouted them.
Right, I'll go and check what.
Right, Ryan, I think she's checking on you. Quickly leave.
Okay. No, guys, don't. I'll do that.
Wait, could you give me it?
No, there.
Oh. This is the last one, actually. Because you don't want to be taking up too much storage.
Right, guys, this is going to be the last one.
Jeez. 3, 2, 1, go. Huh?
I'll get that much into it. Right, so guys, that was the Being Boozled Challenge. So we hope you guys enjoy.
This is on my channel.
Bye!
Bye.